What Claudia Barretto wore to prom is every girl's dream gown. A modern-day Cinderella. When she's not busy attending different press events or shooting TV commercials with her sister Julia, Claudia Barretto is just like any girl who gets crazy excited for her much-awaited prom night. The 17-year-old it girl recently attended her school's prom and looked every bit of a modern-day Cinderella. Wearing a nude laser-cut floral Andrea Tetangco ball gown, she kept her prom look simple and sleek with a pair of sparkly earrings, a Joanique minaudiere in the shape of a flower to match her dress, and the ultimate prom accessory, a dainty corsage. As for her beauty look, her makeup artist Anton Patdu kept it fresh and natural, letting her rosy, pink lips stand out. We love what hairstylist Mike Feliciano did with the 90s-inspired hair tendrils that softly frame her face, too. And even when she's all glammed up, we love how the young Barretto isn't afraid to let loose, get wacky, and show off her fun and bubbly side with her date. What did you wear to your prom? Do you love Claudia's dress just as much as we do? Thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed this video. Leave your opinions on the comments section below and please hit like and subscribe for more videos.